I remember I walked into the room and thought, wow. What is this sound that so deeply penetrates my body? I'd never heard anything like it before. The speakers were kicking out this beefy, deep bass. That's how I would describe it.
Thank you. is a man-made anesthetic that moonlights under names like Special K, Kid Rock, and Pei. Depending on how much you chew, you may fall into what's known as a K-hole. You may even feel like you're walking on marshmallows.
I started out yesterday. To discuss what the self means. And being is not something into which we come. But out of which we proceed.
We'll be right back. psychedelic experience was born.
basically, nobody knows why, but the moment you die, your brain just floods your system as fast as what?
happens when life breaks down.
The secrets of the universe. mankind has been using and experimenting with entheogenic or God-facilitating substances for millennia. It's almost like we dissolve the boundaries and the filters that keep us from sort of being flooded by sense impressions.
Psychedelic drugs. is at the same time as being a form of awareness, sensitivity, and understanding. It's also a form of ignorance.
Way to help you understand is the five levels of a psychedelic experience.
Himself on a park bench, and you found yourself.